There is people that are facing a scam.
I tell you.
Are they facing a heavy scam?
I tell you.
Are they even facing a
discrimination
between the rich and the poor?
I tell you.
Look at currently, no poor person there be in Nigeria.
I tell you.
All of them are people who get face, who get money.
Don't be lying. I tell you.
See people when they say poor, when contest, none of them fit enter the house. You get one poor girl now, when they say they work for redeem, a church worker. Says if you do anything to win the money, she don't enter the house.
I tell you.
One girl fake that time, she don't enter the house.
I tell you.
One guy won't piece of body for this one, she don't enter the house.
I tell you.
There goes one way there the house, now they talk, say, we did not come here for the money, we came here for the fun. If you want cash phone, you don't go to Dubai.
Don't be lying, I tell you.
If you want cash phone, you don't go Paris.
I tell you.
If you want cash phone, you go zoo.
I tell you.
Not that they pack rich people put for there. Then they deceive us Nigerians.
I tell you.
I got a heavy scam.
I tell you.
Eh? A heavy scam. I did anything that wasn't scripted.
I tell you.
Because it's not scripted, I said, if you win, therefore they bring, if they come to the house, they come sing.
I tell you.
I if you want to go to the house, I hear now.
I tell you.
What if I go to the house?
I tell you.
Now make you not go to the house, I tell you. Someone I go tell you your debt.
I tell you.